Hello everybody. So this is going to be a instructional for new dance between myself and Devonte called One and with the letter N only, or ONO. The music is Make You the Only One by Bobby Valentino. So it is, I'm going to break it down as three parts to the dance. And then I will break the rotations down. So part one, the first time, so we're going to do part one four times during the dance. The first and last time we do half turns. The second and third time we do quarter turns. So rotations two and rotations three, we do quarter turns. So this is what it looks like. It's going to step, tap, you're going to do a half turn, left, right, left, tap. So it's one, two, three, and four, and you're gonna slide back, right, two, three, four. Okay? So what I did is one, two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, and eight, and when you do that tap, you slide right, slide back, one, two, three, four. Okay? You're gonna step right, step. One, two, three, up, back. So you're doing a quarter turn, step, left, right, left, up, back. You're doing a quarter back, coaster slide. Coaster slide, right, left, or skate, skate. Okay? So, when we did the slide, back, one, two, three, four, right, left, right, left, up, back. Coaster slide, right, left. You repeat that on the back wall. So that's all the moves to part one. So let's do part one. Five, six, seven, eight. So step, half turn, one, fly right, back left, hold four, one, two, step right, up, back, up, coaster, slide it up, skate, skate, skate. Step, tap, one, two, slide right, slide it back, hold four, one, two, step right, go left, right, up, back, coaster back, take it up, and skate, skate. Okay? Let's do it one more time. And then we'll do it on all four walls. Let's do the half turns again. Five, six, seven, eight, so step. Half turn, one, two, go right, back, left, go four. Step right, travel, up, back. Go back, coaster, take it up, skate, skate. Do it again, and step, half turn. Tap, go right, back, left, four, one, two, three, four, right, left, right, left, up, back, coaster, slide, and skate, skate, or walk, walk, whatever. So the side walls, again, for rotations two and three, just on a quarter turn, step, quarter run, one, two, three, tap, slide, everything else is the same, two, three, four, right, left, up, back, coaster, slide, do it again, quarter turn, step, tap, quarter run, go, tap the right, slide it back, go four, one, two, step right, go left, right, up, back, coaster, slide it up, skate in, do it again, quarter turn, tap, left, two, three, tap, slide, back, one, two, three, four, right, left, up, back, coaster, slide, last time, and step, tap, one, two, tap it, and slide, one, two, three, four, right, left, up, back, coaster, slide, skate, skate. Okay, and make sure when you do that, slide right, slide it back, you're gonna keep running. Back, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, up, back, coaster, skate, step, up, up. So, as you slide back and do the four run back, the slide up, skate, skate, takes you back up. It reverses you back to where you should be. So that's part one. Part two, so part one is always the chorus. I'm sorry, part one is always the verse. Part two and three are the choruses. So it's like a two-part to the chorus. So part two is always done front and back wall. And then part three is always done on the front wall. So this is a one wall dance. We never start the dance on the back wall or side wall. Okay, so part two, we're gonna dig and dig, rock up and coaster step. Okay, so you dig right and dig left, rock up and coaster step. And you can roll up, rock up, twist up, but it's dig and dig and up and coaster step. Now you're gonna do an out and cross, out and cross thing. You're gonna do a half and a full turn. Left, right, left, bop. Bop. Actually, it's a full then a half. So when you rock, you're gonna do a full triple step. Left, right, left. And you're gonna do a right, left, walk two. Okay, so it's a full and a half. So, fake, so, out and cross, fake, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, so let's do that from the pull. 5, 6, 7, with the right, and pull, we're dig, pull, rock it up, coaster right, out and cross, left, out and cross, fake, left, right, left, right, left. You're gonna do the same thing on the back wall, except you tap the left when you get done. Now there is a point in dance when you're gonna do this twice in a row so you won't tap, but typically you're gonna tap the left. This is what I mean. So everything else is the same except the end when you tap. So you're gonna pull with the right. So it's pull and pull, rock it up, coaster, coaster, and out and cross, fake, left, left, step. Tap. So that's what I meant by when you come back to the front wall, tap the left. Okay? So from the back again, and then we'll do the full thing. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pull and pull. Rock it up, coaster right. Go out and cross left, fake to the right, and go. Left, right, tap. Okay? Part two done. Let's do front and back though. Part two. 5, 6, 7, 8, and pull, and pull, rock up, coaster, coaster, and out and cross, fake, left, right, left, right, pull left, fake it, rock it up, coaster, out and cross, fake, and triple, left, step, tap the left, fake. Okay, that is part two. Finishing the dance, part three is gonna stay on the front wall, but you are gonna do an A and a B, which is a mirror image. So you tapped here. So you're gonna push, slide, left, right, left. So you're kind of doing a quarter push or a catacorner, push, slide, left. You're gonna do a push and turn, left, tap, right, my bad. Okay? So again, we were tapped here. This was 8. So push, slide, left, push and turn, step, left, tap, right. Okay? Again, we came out of the dig and dig, rock up and coaster cross, out and top, bop, left, right, tap, push, slide, left, push and turn, left, tap right. Now you'll do the opposite side. Push, slide, right. Push and turn, walk, right, left. And that's the end of the dance. So, the other side, when you're here with the right, you're gonna push, slide, right. Push and turn, walk, right, left. So you can step, tap, bop, or half turn or quarter turn, whatever it is. Okay, so let's do part three, and then we can do a dry run of the whole dance. I'll just do the half turn, so we don't do quarter walls. Look at that music, and then I'll tell you the rotation. So let's do part three again. 5, the left was tapped. 5, 6, 7, 8, so push, slide, left. Push and turn, step, tap the right and push. Slide, right, left, and turn, right, left, step, tap. go right back to part one. So, remember I said rotation one, you do part one, half walls. Rotation two, all four walls. Rotation three, all four walls. So, what's gonna happen in rotation three is we're gonna repeat part two twice. So, meaning front, back. We're gonna repeat part three twice, which means right, left. And we're gonna end the dance on part one, half walls. Okay? And it follows the music. So, let's do a full rotation, let's do rotation one with the half walls, and then we'll have some music. So, part one, five, six, step, tap, and step, half turn, left, two, three, tap, slide, four, one, two, three, four, step, left, right, left, up, back, coaster, slide it up, rock, or skate, and step, tap, one, two, three, tap, slide, back, one, two, three, four, right, left, tap, back, coaster, part two, pull, and pull, rock it up, coaster, out and cross, left, out and cross, fade, left, right, pull, and up, coaster, out and cross, left, fade, right, and turn, left, tap the left, part three, and push, slide, left, push around, left, tap the right, and push, slide, right, left, back, push, and turn, right, left, bop, bop, okay? Not too bad, right? I think it's too easy, too hard, too difficult. Let's add some music. Must be too slow. ONO, one and only, Devonte and myself.